next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You ready? Are you ready?
All these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well back.
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight. It's also every performance we have seen in the world. These guys seem to be the mirror image of each other. Big punch lands.
Straight right hand, no good. Misses with the right hand. Nice defense there, huge block. Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch. Watch for big knees to the body. And eventually him switch it up with a big knee to the head. Look at him putting his shift into that kick.
Got him with the right hand. Nice shot to the body. Good defense to block the strike coming back. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there.
He gets to a spot on the side. Then he starts to lift the knee.
Let's get going.
Oh, beautiful. Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Pettis.
Great punch.
Control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Twenty seconds left.
Get out from under him.
His opponent squirming like a fish out of water. Now the ground and pound is on point.
Well, this could very well be the
beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen.
Right now we check out some of the action from that previous round, DC. How about the display of striking?
Just high level. I mean, you would think that we're watching a K-1 level kickboxing match opposed to...
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Let's go. Second round here.
What a punch.
Shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Flush right hand is true. Oh! Massive kick to the body of that flush. Well, Pettis' hook to the body there is blocked. Shot looked pretty good, but ultimately the defense was there.
Oh, big punch land.
Oh! Straight right hand now, just misses.
Caught that kick there.
And they separate. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Nice round one.
They continue to exchange.
That is... Oh, man, this dude is good.
Oh, straight... Shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Great smart slam. So much power.
That is going for the leg kick. He does not connect. Nice move done as he gets the double leg taken. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Beautiful technique on the straight right.
He's a good. He's a bad.
He checks that leg kick.
You have to fit that kick in the right
there. Right on the face so far. Take a look back at some of the highlights. He has had his kicking game going early and often tonight.
I mean, on point, right? He knew that this was going to be a way for him to take control of this fight. He's used those kicks to really put him out ahead. And I'm...
You ready? Let's go fight, guys.
There, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Straight right hand. Useful. Just unable to quite find that range.
Look at how he turns his hips into that leg.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Try to establish that jab.
Nice punch land over the top.
Oh, great execution on the feet there by Anthony Showtime Pettis, DC. It hasn't taken him long to find the range here.
He's got him flipping his hips into that kick.
Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Pettis. 3 minutes remaining in the round.
His opponent's on beat streak. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's going to do to stay in the car.
Back to the feet. out turned in tonight with near-perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Lee!